This review is going to be about the EOS two-tone blue circle lenses that I got from mukachublogspot.com. The link will be down there, and these are actually toric lenses for people with astigmatism. And these lenses are actually a lot cheaper than most sites I've been to, because a lot of sites, they have them for over $80, and I do not have the money for that. So Lukachu actually has them for $50, and I can't really find blue contact lenses anywhere else for toric lenses. So this site is really great, and the people there are really nice, so I say you should go and check them out. Also in this review will be a tutorial on how to do two different eyeliner techniques for this that I always wear with my blue contacts. One is the normal cat eye, which is just the general cat eye that wings up instead of down. And then another one is with blue eyeliner that wings down like I always do before. So enjoy this tutorial and review, and see you guys later. Thanks for watching!
So is there really anything I could do when